The SeedCommand product line has expanded with exciting new features for growers looking to enhance the functionality and productivity of their planting operations. This includes the powerful functionality of the InCommand 1200 display, Ag Leader's new SureDrive electric drives, and the addition of row-by-row control for our hydraulic downforce system. With the InCommand 1200, you get row-by-row mapping in real time, and the split-screen feature lets you easily reference historical maps, view statistics on population, singulation, gauge wheel load, and much more. The all-new SureDrive electric drives from Ag Leader give you the benefits of both section control and rate control for variable rate planting, plus the benefits of automatic turn compensation. The option to add in our new row-by-row hydraulic downforce to the system gives you the next level of control over planting depth to better ensure uniform emergence. Connecting the advanced seed tube monitoring features from Ag Leader that you know and love is as easy as connecting a compatible seed tube sensor to the same row modules used to control the SureDrive electric drives. We have redesigned the whole system architecture to be versatile, precise, robust, and efficient. Ag Leader gives you the freedom to use your planter and your meter. That means you can take your existing planter and meters and have a best-in-class planting configuration that improves productivity and adds to your bottom line when outfitted with our new SeedCommand products. Eliminate those rusty chains, air clutches, and worn-out bearings and move to Ag Leader SureDrive electric drives, a maintenance-free solution that is engineered and built to last. We all know that time is money and there is never enough of either, but an Ag Leader SeedCommand system can save you precious time during short planting windows and improve your operational efficiency for years to come. The biggest benefit you'll gain from an Ag Leader SeedCommand system is access to row-level data in real time like you've never seen before. The InCommand 1200 display truly gives you a window into your planter to monitor overall performance and zero in on individual rows to verify everything is performing correctly. This is the kind of data visibility you can't get anywhere else and lets you know what's happening here and now rather than after emergence. When you add in the row-by-row hydraulic downforce solution, you have a system that can ensure proper seed depth and placement regardless of variable soil conditions due to changing soil types or compaction from harvest and tillage operations. Not sure whether you need downforce control? Our system is scalable and you can begin with monitoring only to evaluate your needs. And don't forget about Agfinity Mobile, the free companion app to our InCommand displays. Easily view maps and statistics in the cab while you're still planting, and carry your data with you to anywhere you can carry your iPad. We just wrapped up the limited release of our next generation SeedCommand products, with cooperators planting using a wide variety of planter brands, sizes, and meter types. We had a very successful initial planting season, covering over 16,000 acres in 10 states, and we already have some pretty astonishing data to prove our system works. The initial results from tests conducted by Iowa State University and multiple cooperators saw a 3% improvement in singulation when changing from a chain drive system to SureDrive electric drives. Previous studies have shown that for every 1% improvement in singulation, producers realize a gain of about 3 bushels per acre. So our cooperators look forward to an estimated 9 bushel per acre increase this harvest. One of our cooperators, Adam, had this to say. Having an even plant stand is important to me, which is why I am so impressed by the increase in singulation I've had this year. My singulation rate went from 96% with my old chain drive system to 99% with SureDrives. When compared to downpressure springs, researchers at North Carolina State University saw a 22% improvement in the number of plants emerged on the first day spikes were found when using Ag Leader's new row-by-row hydraulic downforce. Previous studies have shown that for each percent decrease in uniform emergence, corn yields decrease by 0.2 bushels per acre. That means in this case study, there is the potential to see an increased yield of 4.4 bushels per acre. A cooperator in Mississippi was also impressed by the system and had this to say. "This is probably the best corn stand we've had in a long time, and I attribute much of that to this down pressure. We planted through some ground that was hard as concrete. In the past, I've put tractor weights on planters to get it as deep in the ground as I could go, and this hydraulic system just pushed right through the crust." If your fields contain lots of curves, for example, around waterways, terraces, trees, or windmills, then you could realize big benefits from the SureDrive turn compensation feature. Researchers at North Carolina State Research Center saw an estimated 5.1 bushel per acre increase due to turn compensation using an Ag Leader system on just a four-row planter, and noted that larger planters have the potential to benefit even more from this feature. Based on stand count differences around turns and correlating the research data, one of our Missouri cooperators expects to see a 10 to 16 bushel per acre yield increase with his 16-row planter. He had this to say. "I have been really impressed with Ag Leader's new SureDrives. My singulation has greatly improved, and the turn compensation feature has made spacing around turns so much better than it was with my chain drive system." An Ag Leader SeedCommand system can give your existing planter new life. Results will vary based on your situation, of course, but just looking at the increased yield due to improved singulation, outfitting a 12-row planter with SureDrive electric drives can pay for itself in just 561 acres. And the row-by-row visibility you gain from using the InCommand 1200 display reveals hidden yield-robbing issues that may have been plaguing you for years. This spring, many of our limited release participants said they were able to uncover problems they never knew they had. You only get one chance to get it right each year. Contact your local Ag Leader dealer today to learn how using the new SeedCommand can help you maximize your profitability potential at a critical time in the crop life cycle.